Benin City, you're just too big.
Yo, morning guys. My mom just woke me. This is like 6:40 AM. She woke me because she wants to go to the market. I'm so hungry. I can't actually go back to sleep because she's going out. I'm actually not the eldest at home right now, but I guess I have to assist her with some stuff she has to do. And I have a lot of things to do too. I have to wash my clothes, arrange my room. Here's my room, guys. I literally shared this room with my elder sister, Welts. So, here's my room. So, guys, I have a lot of things to do. I have to wash my clothes. I have to go to the market. I have to help my mom shop. Oh, God. I hate holidays. I also hate school days, too, but holidays are the worst. So, guys, I'm outside. My face is a bit swollen. Yeah, I know. Like this one. So I have to go open the shop now. It's very early in the morning. So dirty and messed up. For my mom to get back from the market, so I can go inside and do my chores. And I actually don't have anything else to do today. Maybe just TikTok videos and do whatever comes up. I'm all dressed up. Yes, I don't have anywhere to go to today. My sister's not home, so I'm kind of bored. They all went out. All of them. So just me and my young girls at home, and it's so boring. I'm so hungry right now. Just lazy. You guys, time for TikTok. Okay, I think I need to drop my phone and get dressed now.
If I should die before I wake, it's 'cause you took my breath away. Losing you is like living in a world with no air. Oh, I'm here alone, didn't want to leave. My heart will move, it's incomplete. If there was a way that I could make you understand.
He owned a couple acres, a couple fake visas, 'cause he never got his papers. Gave up on love, fucking with them heartbreakers. But he was getting money with the movers and the shakers. He was mixed with a couple things.
We're outside. My baby is back. Yeah,
it is
wild. My sister.
Yeah.
My senior sister, you don't talk like that. To assist because he's packing out today to a new place. Don't worry, guys, I'm going to see how cute the new house is. Yeah, I'm watching The Mummy. It's a very interesting movie, bro. I didn't start from the beginning, so I'm going to try and check it out next week later. Guys, this is a movie. It's actually very interesting. So I really love to watch it from the beginning. It's The Mummy. So guys, this is the new apartment. Let's take a look at the inside. Okay. It's a two bedroom flat. It's two master bedroom. I don't like this room. I like this one. Say hi.
Thank you.
and everything. Today has really been a long day. I'm really, really exhausted. About heading home now.
Hello.
I cannot fuck with you, baby. You right. You are not for me. Goodbye. You ain't shit to me. Shit to me. You ain't shit to me. Shit to me. You denied everything.
So guys, I'm coming back home. Today has really, really been a stressful day for me. I'm really, really stressed. I'm tired. Just want to take my bed right now and sleep. Like, go to bed till tomorrow. Thank you very much, guys. And guys, we've come to the end of this video. Other days, I just sleep the whole time. And maybe the whole day. Sometimes. Nothing really interesting. But, I don't know. Maybe tomorrow will be fun. Maybe I'll sleep out with you also. So, yeah, so this is the end of the video. Thanks for watching. If you've watched it this far, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. If you have anything to say, just put it down in the comment section. And also tell your friends to subscribe. And turn on the description button for more videos. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye guys.